The children began by singing songs, all of them by heart, to Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony. One youngster demonstrated her musical talent by playing two tunes on her piano. The owner of the Hec Dec school says it's all part of activities to mark the festive season.
We believe that around this time the children are enthusiastic about singing, so we thought it would have been nice to just have them caroling. We go to the business houses, the banks, the business places, and the folks really enjoy it. Oh, they were very excited, because we've been caroling from last week Thursday, and they've been very excited and happy to do it.
The Prime Minister, for his part, deemed it a pleasure to interact with the children. In fact, he says he has an office rule. His rule is that no child who wants to see him at his office should ever be turned away on the premise that he is too busy to see them. The Prime Minister was disappointed about one thing, and that is he was coming down with the flu and was not able to embrace the kids as he would have liked.
You know, Christmas means a lot to kids, to children. And if I can, in my own way, help to bring them some joy, some pleasure, some satisfaction, if I can make them happy, then I'm only too willing to do so. But it's reciprocal. I think I enjoy these moments. I really do enjoy the children. I think they make me laugh. They do such funny things, and they say, of course, such extraordinary things. So they set me in a good mood for the day, I think. Not that I'm always in a bad mood, but they make my mood very special. They remind me, too, of my own childhood, what it was like at Christmas time, the things that I liked.
The activity took place at the Prime Minister's official residence. It's the second time for this week that the Prime Minister has been visited by a group of children. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.